Does Andy have some sort of kid's clothing fetish that we don't know about or something?
I wouldn't put it past him.
He must have written down the wrong address, because this is definitely not a club. Andy's assistant was talking so fast.
What do we do now?
There's nothing we can do. I screwed up the address, which means this whole day has been a waste of time. Because of me, Andy Warhol is out there, somewhere, bald. So much for my summer job at interview. Larissa is going to kill me. Let's just go.
Wait a sec. Do you hear that?
All I can hear is the sound of my own failure echoing in my head. Wait, is that music?
That is definitely the sound of throbbing bass, which can mean only one thing. There's a club around here somewhere. This must be the traveling underground club I've heard about. It's open 24 hours and they change location every week. I've never been able to find it.
Until now.
I really think we should think this through. I've heard this place is beyond impossible to get into. I mean, we at least need some sort of plan or a contact, someone in the know. I just don't think
it's... Or I could do this. Open up. We know you're in there.
We don't want any Girl Scout cookies.
Hilarious, darling. But I don't have time for your clever little jokes right now. I'm Larissa Laughlin, and I need to go in there right away. Excuse me, did you just snort at me? Do you not know who I am?
Sure I do. And you're definitely not Larissa Laughlin.
And how would you know that, darling?
Because I know Larissa Laughlin. In the, biblical sense, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
That went well.
Is this really how it ends? Defeated by a club filled with people who are partying when it's barely even dark out?
In their defense, most of these people have been partying here since last night, so...
But what are we gonna do? Because being fake Larissa is not gonna help you get in there.
Right. Maybe being someone else will.
Okay, who? Because I'm not sure how many more identities I can take.
Hey, Elliot.
I'm going to be someone fabulous. Me. Open up. I have something else to say.
Look, Munchkin, my short-term memory may be severely compromised from years of recreational drug use, but even I remember that you just tried to fake your way in here, so how about you stop wasting my time?
I only need to waste one more minute of your time, and then you never have to see me again, I promise. My name is Carrie Bradshaw. I'm a high school student from Castlebury, Connecticut, and I know that's not normally the kind of person you would let into this club, but that's not all I am. I'm a girl who loves the city and my job at interview, which I'm going to lose if you don't give me a chance to get in there and get this wig to Andy Warhol right away.
You've got Andy's wig?
Uh-huh.
Why didn't you just say so? Andy's not even here yet. I can get his assistant for you, or you can go on in.
You know, actually, I've had enough fabulousness for one day, so if you could just get his assistant for me.
You sure about that?
I am.
Okay. Well, wait right here.
Work! He has the wig! Oh, where's Bennet? Walt, are you okay?
Let's just go. Are you guys leaving?
I guess so.
See you tomorrow?
You bet.
Hey, is Walt okay?
I'm not sure.